Biomutant. Humba, humba. Tagal mag-load. Why is it so slow to load? Okay.
Treat it fair time, and the mount will return the favor.
The Nabucelio.
Figures most maybe don't have a good reason to get up, what with the world ending and all.
Wout one, Tlatzie.
They have a pal who needs help waking up their whole crew, though.
Emahoriu Tulu Adrianku.
Not sure why they're having so much trouble, but it's a real problem. Hope they're okay.
Mi Maikelur.
Says the pal's been trying, but the sleepers just keep sleeping.
You legenkul mame bellib.
Says to head out that way, and you should find the friend. They can show you the sleepers.
Bevonutsem.
You might have to do more than shout at them. They're down hard. Without your help, though, they'll probably sleep themselves dead.
Piapu. Nebek gul.
Says that seems about right.
Yeah.
Nice shot. The end is coming to the world and everything else. Find better than this. wonder what you can find down here. Finding things both here and there. Blade or two fits you well.
Mapin yung 14 namin. Dahil lalabas na lang ako sa lubong ito. Oo. Thank you.
Might keep you dry at least. Always room for improvement. Time to make something useful. Good to know the trees aren't dying yet. That'll come in handy. Any kind of protection, you take it. Should protect your legs. Taking something off your mind. A perfect fit. That'll teach you. It's time to create your own path. That's going to leave a mark. Full on keep up. Let's see. Time to get a move on before all your chances slip on by. Have a good eye for that stuff. Scorchy Torch. Youch! Right between the eyes. Biocontaminated sludge, enough goo to cause a flux at a molecular level. Anything else than the bitter taste of toxics would be better. As long as you're happy about it. How weird do you want to get? Thank you. Gross. This place stinks. You hardly ever see those. It's so vibrant out during daylight. Let's see. Thank you. Here is Knack Hill, the patch that Pebble calls home.
Manapena.
Seems wowed that you made it all the way up here to wherever he happens to be. He's not quite sure about that himself, having gotten here accidentally. He was just passing through. The fact that he's no longer passing is where the accident comes in. He's bowled over by how you managed to find him. Someone who could do that could go just about anywhere. He wonders if the stresses of the world are starting to crack you up. That's a lot to weigh on someone, even someone as tough as you. Wherever you're heading next, he hopes you keep strong and tough. You'll need it to get through all the horrors of the world that lie ahead, no matter which direction you go. Wants to know what you'd do if you made a mistake while trying to get someplace. Would you head back down and try again? Or would you try to continue on from where you were? Thinks he might just stay here forever instead. Says he's not sure he's sad about the world ending. At least no one else will find him up here. Wonders why you helped ruin the world. In the end, what's the difference? Wonders what made you decide to work with the Jagni. The way they squawk around the place is so irritating. Thinks your ears must be broken. Let's talk about happier things. He says it's rare, but sometimes he gets caught between a rock and a hard place. There's no worse spot to be in, and this time is no exception. He's always felt insignificant, like a pebble to a mountain. That's why he's climbing now. He wants to feel on top of the lowlands for once. He realizes that one who doesn't climb can't fall either, so in a way, he guesses he's safer here, not going anywhere. Says he doesn't really know. The days all blend together when you're stuck in one place. Pebble's risking death by staying or leaving, so he won't stop trying until he's able to climb out of this dying world. He figures he just has to be more careful. Also, it would be better if he knew where to climb. He doesn't want to be a pebble in your shoe, but if you'd help find some better spots for him to climb, he'd be really grateful. Thinks that would only seem fair. He's not in a position to negotiate much, but he doesn't have much either. The air feels electric. you can spy the edge of a new day. Imagine that. Behind. If a story is about you, care for it. Nice shot.
Son.
You feel bright-headed now. Roll out. Hot metal. On walking. Get ready. Sound a little wheezy. Who could stop you now? That was fun. Foot hand, foot hand. You can do it. Let's see. How dangerous do you feel with the night coming on? It's another old world brickbrac. The light you see at night is brighter than you think. energy overcharge. There's so much more to see now. Itchy trigger finger. That's one just over there. Go for it. Key overflow. Crack-a-doo. That hurt him. Half-life. That's a flesh wound. Great shot. To fall back. Who can stand against that? Flying fists. There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place for you stay away from that biohazard, you'll want to wash yourself off for a month. The day is getting on. No one can swim this fast. That's hard to come by. Look at that metal scrap over there. Every little bit helps.
What's that? That's a big rat.
Give it some gas. Hurts a lot. We all share the same destiny, destruction or survival. As long as you're happy about it. That paid off. Thank you. Tread soft. That's a monster nest, if ever I've seen one.
No. Save.
See that rubber strap? That'll add a bit of bounce for you. Says there's an interesting place nearby that no one knows about, but doesn't really want to talk about it right now. Says there's no reason to let you in on where it is. Says there's no reason to make threats. Would have told you. Says it's time to head to the blimp station and find... Super duper dope. Take a deep breath and soak it all in. you close your eyes hard enough to reality. Unwanted memory intrudes on the... However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. I was wondering when you'd recall how to spring the automaton air gliders. Steerer tight. Someone will pay dearly for that. Says there's an interesting place nearby that no... Says there's no reason to let you in on where it is. Says there's no reason to make threats. Would have told you about it sooner or later. It's not far from here. Says your toy bot looks like it.
Fairy tale. Him.
Don't just rattle those keys. That's just nasty. Biohazards make you puke. Daytime is the best time to get things done. Sometimes the smallest pieces of scrap are the ones you make yourself. Blade screaming, beware. Outpost, shined up by the Myriad tribe. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. There's no way he'll surrender just because of threats.
Oh.
It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost, and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort.
Yes, Master.
Hope you make that end as messy as you can. You can see a lot farther now than at night. Complains it's impossible to keep anything safe now that the world is coming to an end. They found a strong box once that might be able to stand up to even the Looper Lupin's teeth. It was too heavy for them, but someone like you could carry it. Thinks that's the real trick, isn't it? Says the strong box isn't too far away, unless someone else moved it. Just go grab that strong box and haul it out of there. Too good to just leave it. Without you, it's just going to rust bust. Figures you. Asks you to check. Nice not to have that around anymore. A done deal. Says you'll. Thinks it's awful how you can't find good pastries anymore. Sure, Lump makes some wild things, but the taste. And how they treat you when you eat them. No thanks. Claims they taste interesting. Says the rumor is, Lump's baked goods can do all sorts of strange things to you. They've never been brave enough to try his craziest creations. If you're desperate enough to give them a go, good for you.
Iglesia sa Aliso. Kekore lauma ketus.
Let's see. The beach is just beautiful. Not getting... On your own 2 feet? At various stages of life, we all become memories for others and just... Memory distortions what? Are troubling. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. So, you remembered the automaton's power-up feature.
This one. I'm gonna kill you, son.